The poorest way to face life is to face it with a sneer. There are many men who feel a kind of twisted pride in cynicism. There are many who confine themselves to criticism of the way others do what they themselves dare not even attempt. There is no more unhealthy being, no man less worthy of respect, than he who either really holds or feigns to hold an attitude of sneering disbelief toward all that is great and lofty, whether in achievement or in that noble effort which, even if it fails, comes to second achievement. It is not the critic who counts, not the man who points out how the strong man stumbles, or where the doer of deeds could have done them better. The credit belongs to the man who is actually in the arena, whose face is marred by dust and sweat and blood, who strives valiantly, who errs, who comes short again and again, because there is no effort without error and shortcoming, but who does actually strive to do the deeds, who knows great enthusiasms, the great devotions, who spends himself in a worthy cause, who at the best knows in the end the triumph of high achievement, and who at the worst, if he fails, at least fails while daring greatly, so that his place shall never be with those cold and timid souls who neither know victory nor defeat.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold, breaking all the records he thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name, cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Politicians, be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers,
yeah.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
And the world.
You can be the king, hanging on your chest. You can be the jewel, you can be the war. You can find a jacket, hanging on your chest.
I've been lacking, but I can feel it, it's the one. All the last 365, one sucked. Like God group texted the world and dumped us. But, you better watch my bounce back. I'ma be the man in here, glass to the sky. Like we tryna grab the chandelier. I like to take this opportunity and toast to me for being exactly who I'm supposed to be. Cause life is gonna do what life does. I don't wanna look back and regret who I was. Let go of the expectations, and if I won, forget the tally sheet before my time's up. And I know I gotta roll with it. I'm well aware the universe doesn't know me. I know that all of this pain leads to growth. I think that next year's gonna be better than this.
I'm still an optimist, yeah.
Sick of missing out, sick of the fear and doubt. I'ma get spiritual soon, living the here and now. Alone in my room, but you gon' hear me loud and clear. Let's start it at the top of the year. I want
one last
cigarette,
one last
sip of it,
one last
secret,
one last
little bit,
one last
upper,
one last
sedative,
one last
supper with the devil and his relatives. And I was gonna change my ways. I was just waiting for that day to pull myself up out of that phase. Run that route and make a play. So sick of sitting on the bench. It's finally time to get in shape and living like a scrimmage. Thinking that I get another game now. No, I ain't waiting for coach, marching band. I'ma throw a parade at my zone. Got man in the mirror, finally got on. Next year, the time is now to press go. And I'm gone.
I'm still an optimist, yeah.